Meet the Diprotodon, often referred to as the giant wombat, was a prehistoric megafauna that roamed Australia during the Pleistocene era. As the largest known marsupial to have ever existed, it weighed up to 6,200 pounds and measured around 14 feet in length. It's believed to have been a herbivore, mainly grazing on vegetation. The extinction of Diprotodon around 25,000 years ago remains a subject of scientific debate, often centered around climate change and human activity.